Welcome back to the gaming channel, guys. If you do not know, on the channel, we hit 100,000 subscribers. And up to this point, I've been making a deal with you guys that whenever we get to 100,000 subscribers, I'm going to pick one of you guys to win a matching gaming chair as me. Now, this isn't the gaming chair, but what I was talking about is I'm going to pick one of you guys. We're going to jump on a FaceTime, and we're going to pick out matching gaming chairs. More about that at the end, and I'll tell you how to enter. But for now, let's not waste any time. We are at the Yukon. And we're ready to shoot a dang caribou. Let's go down here to the old pond or something over here. I don't know. I heard something growling over here, so let's go check it out. We do got Jamal with us out here today, so if we ever need something blood tracked, he is our guy, okay? Pull out these binos. Let's just check this ridge right here. All right, so we're just glassing right now. Glassing, if you don't know, that's just where you pull out your binoculars and you just look. It's very simple, very basic. We're just looking at this point. Literally just trying to see whatever we can see, whether it be a red fox, big bison, caribou. We're just looking for something, okay? And we'll go from there. Something made a noise over here a minute ago, but I guess it disappeared. I don't know. Anyways, y'all can't see the screen right now, but it's actually 18 o'clock, which means it's nighttime. So we're going to go in here to the bed, change the time right to where it's right up crispy, 5:30 in the morning. And we're going to get us something right over there at that pond. Well, I am a man of my word. Psych. Eat that. 5:31. What are you gonna do about it? Unsubscribe? Is that something already? No, never mind. That's a bush. Right over here at the pond, there's usually something. Oh, there he is right there. That's a big caribou, dude. Hold up. Get down. Be quiet. Don't move. Hey, Jamal. Jamal! Lay down. Take a chill pill. Be quiet for a minute because we're about to go take this world-class Boone and Crockett caribou. Now, the weapons I'm using today is, one, the 300 Win Mag. That thing is going to come in handy, as it always does. And then after that, I have an M1 Grand. I've said it once, and I'll say it again, best gun in the game by far. You have five very high-powered rifle cartridges, as quick as you can shoot them, and they're pretty accurate, too, so that's awesome. But as for this caribou, depending on the distance we can find him, which he's actually heading away right now, so that's not a good sign. Depending on the distance we can get to him, I'll either use this or I'll use the 300. If I can get within range of the 300, I might just let it fly because it's a little bit better at range. All right, he's calm. He's just going down to take a drink. No big deal. No big deal. Let's scout out, see if we can find her next target after we kill him. It's a desolate wasteland out here, dude. There's literally nothing out here except that one poor little caribou, and it's about to die. I don't like how he keeps getting farther away from me, though. That's not going to help. If he'll just get about 300 yards and stop, we'll be able to do something with him. Uh-oh. We got another caribou. That's only a four, but it's definitely a lot closer. All right, guys, I can do one of two things. Actually, I can do three things, and I'm doing the third one. I was going to say I could either shoot that one, shoot the other one, but what I'm actually going to do is come up here, get a tool that I currently don't have, and I'm actually going to try to call in a caribou. I don't know if you guys ever do this or if you know how effective it is, but the little amounts that I have did it, it's pretty dang effective. All right, so we're just gonna come in here, find my caribou call, which is actually this one right here. It's rattling antlers. Let me reach down here in my call box. Make sure I got them in real life. Well, those will come in handy here in a second. All right, boys, now let's get after it. Both of those animals should still be there, so we'll literally shoot whichever one wants to come into a call. Whichever one wants to cooperate, I'll cooperate with it. I got completely turned around. I do not know where I'm going. I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited about this gaming chair. I've been using this thing for 100,000 subscribers worth. It's been tough, okay? I've hurt myself so many times trying to get under this desk. Uh-oh. Okay, I think that one's actually moving, so listen, son. Here's one thing, okay? You're trying to sit down. You got to get out of my way, okay? Stay out of my way. Sorry, Jamal, but you got to get out of my way, dude. I'm busy. All right, let's get over here to this big rock. We'll pull out the antlers. We'll see if we can get one to come right upon us. He could be right on the other side of this rock. I'm not sure. We'll be real soft. I can't see him right now. I'm going to go ahead and call anyhow. Son, if I was a caribou, I'd come running. I don't see him, though, do you? I don't know, boys. He may not come. I'll tell you, I'll say this. If I can find him, I'll shoot him with the three. Oh, there he is. Is that him? That's him. He covered distance. Oh, snap, dude. He covered a lot of distance. I got to get within 200 yards of him just so that he can actually hear the call. So I'm going to have to be very still, very slow, because we got about 20 yards to cover just so that he can hear me. I'm going to try to get to that rock right there. Then we'll start calling again. So, and if you guys are kind of confused because you've never seen my call box over here, I have a call box over here. It's the calls that I use in real life for real hunting. Like those antlers right here, these right here, these are the ones that I actually deer hunt with. I'm not going to show y'all the box, but it has quite literally every single call in this game in that box. So needless to say, I'm ready for whatever comes my way. Okay. Some of the turkey calls, not that good with them, but Jamal, I thought I told you to go sit down. Oh no, that's not good at all. That's not good. Why is there a whistle button in this game? Can someone please tell me that? Jamal, you're gonna have to get out the way, dude. Lay down or something. Get out of the way. Let's crawl up to this rock. Hit these antlers one more time. We're in range, so he should come. Okay, he ain't budging. What's her plan now? He ain't wanting to move. He ain't wanting to fight. That's the level 5. That's a long shot, though. I'm gonna call one more time. If this caribou does not respond, I'm launching a shot over the lake, okay? This caribou's got one shot, okay? This is your last chance, or I'm about to do something risky. All right, it ain't coming. We're about to do something risky, son. I ain't got no calculations for this. I'm just gonna hold high. I'm sighted in at 328. Oh, no way, dude. No, what? Let's take a go, dude. They can't do nothing with me. Where's that other caribou? I'll take him, too. Where'd he go? Where's the bison at? I'll take him, too. You turn around, son. You're dead meat. Dead meat if you turn around. Turn broadside. I dare you. I triple dog dare you. I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Did I kill it? I guess we'll never know. All right, let's see what kind of damage KG did launching a stinking, I don't know what you'd call that, tomahawk missile, I guess. I don't know. Catch y'all on the other side. All right, big dog. Jamal, you ready to get some workout in? Go ahead and start tracking it. I'll let you do the work. That's literally what they put you in the game for, is so that you can find animals. If I drop them all, like I usually do. First things first, you track the bison, because I have no idea where that thing went, and I'll go track the caribou, because I'm pretty sure I know where it was. Or I think I do. All right, we may actually have problems here. Old son ain't finding nothing. This ain't good at all. Keep looking, buddy. Keep looking. Like, honestly, Jamal, if you can't find them, then maybe a mountain lion or something ate them. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Oh, heck yeah, baby. That thing didn't go 20. Is that a gold? It's a silver. Why is that a silver? Come on now. Come on now. You're doing me dirty right there. Improper ammo? It was a 300 Win Mag. Whatever, dude. Whatever. All right, Jamal. Now let's go find that bison, because I don't know if I killed him or not. And I'm going to let you be the judge of that. The good thing about the Yukon, if we didn't kill him, it should be pretty easy to find him. Like, he can't go many places. He can't hide. Oh, he's done for. He is done for. Come check this out, Jamal. Come track him. I'll let you do the tracking. In the meantime, I'm going to pull up my binos and just keep glassing the area. Just keep on glassing. Maybe we'll find another one up there somewhere. I'd like to find a little red fox and try out my predator call, but we'll see about that. All right, Jamal, I'm right here behind you. Go ahead and find him. And if any of you guys are wondering, but some of y'all may not.
Does Kendall have mods? He's running awfully fast.
No, I do not mod my games, okay? I just turned the field of view from 50 to 90, so it looks like I'm flying, even though I'm actually not. Jamal, have you found that bison yet? I had a pretty good hit on him for him not to die. Now I'm stuck in a tree. Jamal, what are you doing? Jamal, what are you doing? I ain't petting you till you find the animal. I know he didn't just disappear. Yo, Jamal, are you serious? Did he actually just disappear? Dude, Jamal, this ain't funny. His tracks just disappeared. Nah, Jamal, you better get your butt over here. You gotta find this thing. We didn't track a woolly bison this far just for him to disappear into thin air. Yo, Jamal, I feel robbed, man. Anyways, guys, let's try a different part of the map. We're gonna go over here to this forest that's kind of like burned down or whatever and see if we can get attacked by wolves. I don't think I've actually ever killed a wolf in this game, but I do think that now is just as good of time as ever. All right, Jamal, you ready to get eaten? Let me grab a quad with four wheels and we will get going. Me and Jamal's gonna take a little ride. I will catch you guys right here in a minute whenever I find some wolves that are willing to eat me. Preferably, it doesn't take very long.
Hey, Captain, I just spotted a red fox. He's nervous, which might be because I'm standing here, or we could be hopeful and say that maybe there's wolves around. It's definitely not because there's wolves, but we'll just say there's wolves. That way it makes us feel better. Anyways, I'm not actually going to shoot him because we are here for wolves. And if I shoot him, it could scare off the wolves. The good thing is that I do know that we're in a pretty good area, even though I've never killed a wolf before. Jamal, you just stay right there and you can do whatever you want to. You can chew on a stick. It doesn't really matter to me.
Just don't mess with my hunting. And if a wolf charges me, just jump in front and sacrifice yourself. But yeah, supposedly, there's supposed to be wolves on this pond quite often. I think this might be the red fox tracks, though. Yeah, it's the red fox. We need wolves. There'll be a whole lot bigger of tracks. Dude, apparently hunting wolves is hard, which I'm pretty sure it is, because I'm having a hard time doing it. I'm sure you can probably call them in, but I gotta find them first.
Yo, what the heck just happened? I got on my phone for 2 seconds and looked up, and there's a legendary wolf.
Wait, not that one.
That one's a legendary. A legendary wolf.
And the pack of wolves just came up here. I don't know if they're trying to eat a caribou over here. I don't know if they're trying to eat it or what, but there's four, and that's a legendary. He's about 280 yards. I'm sure the 30-06 can take it. Listen, old son, if you get in my way for this shot, I'm going to go ahead and send you to the pound. So stay out of my way, because I'm taking this shot. Smoked him! Smoked him! Wait, was that legendary charging me? Maybe I should get ready. I don't know if I'm getting lucky or what, but I think the whole pack's kind of just like standing there. I will absolutely take it. Heck yeah, old son. I'm sitting here killing a pack of wolves. Boom! Eat another elk and see what happens. Your tracking job just got real easy, son. You ain't gotta do no tracking now. How's your head so big? That's what I'm asking. How is your head so big, dude? It don't even make sense. All I know is that KG came in here, never killed a wolf in his life, steps up to the plate. Honestly, I stood here for like 20 minutes because I was on my phone. Next thing I know, look up legendary, okay? Dome pieced him right there. Let's just hope I find him, dude. I just saved a caribou's life. If I don't find that majestic or whatever, I'm gonna be pretty upset, as you can imagine. Dude, look at the hunting pressure. Where's that majestic at? Oh, son, he better be here. Track some blood, buddy. Attaboy, track the blood. We gotta find him. Oh, no, what if I didn't kill him? Then we just got a mad wolf on our hands. Let's go, baby, I stinking see him. I don't know if y'all heard that, but something just growled, and I am not afraid to use my M1 Garand on it. Uh-oh. Do y'all hear that? I can't tell what that is. I'm about to die. I'm gonna go ahead and confirm. They got a diamond! Let's take it go! I'm taxidermizing that thing. Taxidermize all day. We'll go back. Let's think and go, dude. Let's think and go. It's my first diamond I think I've ever killed. Something is stinking, growling at me hardcore, and I do not know where it is. But come at me and I will show you the power of 30-06. Is that you growling, old son? It's kind of scaring me. Is there one of these over here that's not dead or something? I'm not the only one that hears that, am I? I just downed an entire 5-pack of wolves. This one's a silver. Good enough for me, that's $1,100. Dude, I didn't even notice this. By killing the entire pack of wolves, I'm gonna make enough money to mount that one. So basically, I'm not even out any money because I just made like my money back. Gosh, that one's terrifying. Pretty sure all these are just basic wolves. There's nothing special about most of them. Good job, buddy. We did a good job today, didn't we? Yeah. Yeah, we did a good job today.